Hey guys, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Big right here. Welcome back to another episode of Minecraft, here for the Wii U edition. If you're new to the game, make sure you go below and subscribe and smash that like button. And I'll be showing you how to make a tutorial of Splatoon. But first thing, you need to make a Mario world right here. And after that, you press the look. You can watch the whole way. Well, I'll say what blocks I'm doing. But first fall wherever I go. So you gotta go all the way to Peach's Castle, since that's kind of like the other game. Here is Peach's Castle. But first, go inside the castle, right? You see this big castle. So first, go over here. So what you need to do, these are the blocks you need for the weapon shop. And a snowball. And there you go. So go in, break all this wood you see. Oh, it's kind of annoying. The whole entire map. And after that, you should be able to get a space. But for this part, keep going. Keep breaking. You gotta keep breaking every single block you see. Alright, and you should have a space like this. And now get this block. But this can only be worked on Minecraft Wii U, on the Super Mario Master Pack. So I'll keep quiet for the whole video. Well, this is the thing, just slow to tell you, just keep doing this, whatever I'm doing, okay? Alright, keep breaking every block you see. I'll tell you the next instruction after we do this. If you see another door, if you want to do another door, make sure to replace it with any kind of block. If you see your mistake, just fix it. Alright, now what you need to do is get a dispenser. Or a dropper or a dispenser. I'll do use a dropper. And what you want to do is do this, right? And you want to do this part. Boom. Well, I'll go with this. I know you guys are telling me to cover this. So this will be the splatter shot, right? But we'll need an anvil. I'll clear my inventorial accident. So what you need to do is enchantment. But if you don't have this natural path, go to spot to where you name it splatter shot. And I'll keep going. So this is what you need to name it. SPLATERSHOT. Wait, oops. So get a power. Sorry, my mistake. So name is Splatter Shot. If you have Splatoon, you probably get this. Alright, so if you want to duplicate it, you have to do a shoulder. If you want this to get faster. Get every shulker box you just put down. Keep going. You should at least get a stack. I know you guys see that angle, but now just keep doing it. was wounded. So this was a blast and you shouldn't be able to get slash shots. Exactly like that. Alright. Super Tyler, JS, me, and Jacob. Alright, and Superman. If you guys are watching this, make sure you do subscribe. And please do. I only have 0 subscribers. But anyways. So the next thing we need to do, you know how to do this. And this will be part one of the video. So pretty much part one is pretty much almost done. I'm not gonna do all this at once. So I'm sorry to say that. I'll keep quiet the whole video, I promise. Any shulker box, you don't need a copy. And I'll show you how to do that half to the next episode. So episode 1 is about to be. Make sure you do subscribe for more episodes. At least get 5 subscribers since this is my first video. And what you do, you get slot rolling. And the final thing you have to do is do this. And this will be the final thing you have to do, and you guys see, and you will be exactly done, and you don't need to rush me. I will do the next video, I promise you. If you guys at least get me 5 subscribers, since this is my first video, I will do the next video. Well, so if you want to design a place, you gotta put like anvils. So I should have kept that. So you see the thing in the middle. Alright, everybody who's watching this, this will probably take a long time, right? And after this, you pretty much should be done. I know you probably get a little bit confused. I know this will probably take a long time. Well, this will probably take at least 5 minutes. And this will be the last one. After this, it'll be the last one and I'll end the video. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you go below and smash that subscribe button. And we will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.